17 and 85, a Bulldog Bill first chime. And when another victim falls, they ring it every time. In 1929, Mr. Sanford built our home. Between the hedges, Saturdays, our Bulldogs get their bone in college. That's the way they play football at Georgia. Go Bulldogs. That's the way they play football at Georgia. That's the way they play football at Georgia. Go Bulldogs. That's the way they play football at Georgia. Frankie Sinkwood sure could play, and he struck a Heisman pose. Wallace Blood struck the nation nuts, and he brought a title home. Charlie Trippi sure was tricky, slipping through that line. Scrambling Fran was a rambling man, and he got free every time he calls. That's the way they play football at Georgia. Go Bulldogs. That's the way they play football at Georgia. That's the way they play football at Georgia. Go Bulldogs. That's the way they play football at Georgia. Do these dogs stood proud and tall, lurks junkyard dogs had bite. The SEC 1980 was set up for a fight. Herschel didn't walk, he ran over everything in sight. And the sugar fell down from the sky on a January night because that's the way they play football at Georgia. Go Munson. That's the way they play football at Georgia. That's the way they play football at Georgia. Go Herschel. That's the way they play football at Georgia. David Green was leaning mean and he could throw the ball a mile. David Pollock on the other side played like a man gone wild. Terrell Davis, Garrison, and a little bro, no Sean. Ain't between the hedges anymore, but the legends will live on because that's the way they play football at Georgia. Go Bulldogs. That's the way they play football at Georgia. That's the way they play football at Georgia.
Go Rick.
That's the way they play football at Georgia. Stanfield won a Boston champ, A.J. Terry Ho. Moon Pie Jake's got Kevin B. The list goes on and on and on. There's stories to be written yet on dog day afternoons. My kids with guts and fire inside still a-dreaming in their rooms. They'll find a way to UGA and make the nation proud. So Bulldogs, get up on your feet and shout our story loud because that's the way they play football at Georgia. Go Bulldogs. That's the way they play football at Georgia.
Winners.